Gauss and Arithmetic Series. Johann Carl Friedrich Gauss is one of the most influential mathematicians in history. Gauss was born on April 30th, 1777, in a small German city. Both parents were peasants and illiterate, which makes his accomplishments in maths all the more astonishing. Many have even referred to him as the Prince of Mathematics. A common anecdote about Gauss is from when he was 10 years old, and a school teacher, who wanted to take a rest, asked the students to sum the integers from 1 to 100. After a minute, the teacher saw Gauss sitting idle, while the rest of the class were hurriedly writing and adding. When asked why he was not frantically doing addition, Gauss quickly replied that he had found the solution and stated that the sum was 5,050. His classmates and teacher were astonished, since that was the correct answer. How did he do it? Gauss realized that if he wrote out the numbers in a line to look like 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7, etc., all the way up to 100, and then wrote out the same sum beneath it, but backwards, to look like 100 plus 99 plus 98 plus 97 plus 96 plus 95 plus 94, etc., all the way down to 1, he saw that if he summed the values vertically, each time it would add up to 101. Since there were 100 numbers added together, the total sum would be 100 times 101, which equals 10,100. However, this is the total of adding the numbers from 1 to 100 twice. Therefore, we must halve the solution and we get Gauss's answer of 5,050. This concept of summing integers can be generalized to create the formula n times n plus 1 all over 2, where we sum the integers from 1 to n. If we substitute n for 100, we get 100 times 100 plus 1 all over 2. And this will give us the same answer as Gauss, being 5,050. We can now sum just as well as Gauss, even though we are older than 10.